Thank you. tanks that we have in our collection. And lots of little kids call it the Lego tank, because they think it's actually made out of Lego. What this is, once again, it's that powerful chieftain main battle tank. But it's from a brigade that was stuck behind the Iron Curtain defending Berlin, and their job would be just to hold until relieved, until the Western Allies can break.
Thank you.
okay, I just want to remember, remind the audience that you are not voting for what is your favorite tank. And everything that you learned today, you're voting on how did the crew utilize the strength of their tank, exploit the weaknesses of the enemy tank, and ultimately win the World of Tanks Battle Royale. So you're voting for how the tank crew, how the tank fired, how many shots they got off. Where they get firing at a weak spot, all that kind of stuff. So, now we're into the applause, and hoots and hollering and banging on. Who believes the F-60 won the battle? Who believes the Leopard won the battle? I'm sorry, M60 and F-62. You won it last month, but... So, the Armageddon Tank Saturday World of Tanks champion, the Leopard 1 crew! Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you again on behalf of all the members of the Ontario Tank Museum for coming out, showing your support. We hope you enjoyed a fantastic show. If you really enjoyed us, enjoyed the show, it was something spectacular, one of the really impressive. Why don't you tell